Hello there, my name is Paul Ellis and I run a cookery school in West Sussex. And what you're going to see today is only a snip of what we can do. Have a look, the food is absolutely fantastic. I'm going to show you how to cook peas. I've got my pan of boiling water and what I'm going to do now, I'm going to chuck some salt into the pan and that will oxidise the pan and raise the temperature of the water. So I'm going to do it now. So I've got a nice pan of hot water. So very important with any green vegetables that you are placing them into boiling water. Not only that, just to retain the flavour and to keep the colour as well. It's very important. And what I normally do when I'm working in the kitchen, I normally have some ice cold water as well. So what I do, I shock them straight into cold water and stop the cooking process. So I've got some frozen peas, but I've actually thawed them out a little bit. So it's going to reduce the cooking temperature, the time on it. I'm going to pop them into the boiling water for literally seconds because they've been thawed out. They're very small as well. They're petit pois, so they're very, very small. So pan of hot water, ice cold water as well. I'm ready for my peas to be put in. Like I said, I might add a bit more salt there just to bring it up to temperature a bit more. And you'll see that it starts to bubble now as well because the salt, again, oxidises the pan straight in there. And it'll just literally take seconds to cook my peas. Let's just bring it to the boil. Yeah, now it's come to the boil. Nice little colour there. Straight into my cold water there. Taking it off. It's kept my colour. They're nice and green. Now, if I was to serve these straight away, they'd be straight into a pan with some butter or some olive oil or some mint. Because I'm not going to have these peas for use now, I'm stopping the food. The cooking process now, so straight into my pan here, onto my boiler. That's it, there's my cooked peas. I've kept my colour. I'll just try one there. Tender as hell, tasty, we've kept the colour. So if I want to reheat them, put the pan straight back on, peas in, literally seconds, take them out, ready to go. And that's how I cook my peas.